line and pay for pizza. Watch where you're driving!
Hey! Hey! Look! Can you watch this?
Oh, what the f***? I f*** you! I didn't even see you there, idiot!
There you go, watch this, motherfucker!
You yellow car! I pull over, idiot! Fuck you!
There we go.
You fucking idiot!
Hey, move along, Ranger! Move
man,
along!
Man, fuck off! Call me a Ranger,
along,
you little yellow fucker!
Go suck a fat cock!
What the fuck did you just say to me?
I heard suck my fat cock!
You probably have a fat cock with the size of that stomach, lard ass!
Oh, God, man. That is saddening to hear.
Yeah, fuck
one,
you!
Man.
Get fat shamed!
Oh,
fucker!
Good luck with your life, bro. Good luck with your life,
oh,
man.
Suck it,
yeah,
you
just
fatter!
Go get mad at people driving. Come on, man.
No, you fucking pointed
along,
the finger
man.
At me first!
Move along, man.
Yeah,
bro,
fuck,
I was shoving this finger upward, the sun don't shine, motherfucker. You hear me?
Stop yelling at me! Oh, God! Fuck you! Oh!
Oh my God, those random interactions are the best.
Hey, why are you still here, idiot?
Move along, motherfucker.
This is my car park too! You understand?
Oh yeah? Well, let me tell you, a great man once said in the same exact location, go seek some attention somewhere else, motherfucker!
Why the hell are you even making? You're not making sense, feller! You really aren't making any sense! You got a stupid yellow car and a stupid yellow shirt!
You don't even know what is the meme world, man.
What the hell? What did you just say to me?
You can't even meme, you piece of shit.
What the hell is a meme, soldier?
Wait, oh, you're doing the soldier thing. Well, a meme is basically, you are, Delta Integra Cock Killer.
Cock Killer? Is that what you're saying?
Yes.
What the fuck does that even mean?
That means that you're a dick.
Okay, see you later, yellow man. That was good dialogue, good meme.
I'm gonna go to the hospital and ask if they can sell me
drugs.
Howdy. Can I help you?
Howdy, do you work here?
Yes, I do.
Oh, okay. I was wondering if, I could get some, pills?
Not unless you have a prescription.
No, I don't have a prescription, but I have something called Benjamin's.
I'm sorry, sir. Even with that, I wouldn't, even with that, you wouldn't be getting anything, and I can't give it in anyway.
It's not, but I got PTSD. Does that count?
I can contact a therapist for you, but ain't gonna get no pills.
No, I don't know what a therapist. I don't like no fucking therapist. I was just hoping to give you some Benjamins to get
well,
me
I'll take my... the... Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah, I can't give you none of that. I'm sorry.
God, okay, well, thank you very much for your time. I'll be back.
No problem. Oh,
I don't know.
I mean, hopefully not here, because then you'll be hurt and it'll just be bad.
Well, I'll also be just looking for my pills, but that's fine. Don't worry.
What do you need? What kind of pills are you looking for?
Anything that's an opioid or something to get me real off my rocker. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, well, I would say the hospital is not the place to look for that.
I thought
probably,
they were the strongest type of drugs.
No, unless you get prescribed by a doctor, you wouldn't be getting none of that.
Y'all got some horse tranquilizers
Eddie?
In there?
Oh, God. No, I don't have horse tranquilizers, sir.
Hold on.
Okay. Hey, they got no horse tranquilizers, guys. You better go home.
Who wants tranquilizer?
I want this tranquilizer.
Guy. Is he?
This guy right here.
Me.
You can
Sergeant.
Humane labs for like 50%
off. Interest you in some
oh,
whiskey.
Oh, yeah. Did you hear that?
Okay, we're doing a drug deal in the middle of a hospital, guys. We got to get out of here. Come on. Thank you for your help.
No problem.
You looking for cane?
In Jesus.
You want a horse tranquilizer, right?
I was looking for a horse tranquilizer, yes.
I have
Justice LeBar, we need you.
Oh, really? I am interested, sir.
Anyway, how are we doing today?
Whoa! Holy crap!
Miracle Juice Incorporated. How you doing today?
Nice to meet you. What was it, Johnny Thrust?
Johnny Thrust, yeah, with a T.
Okay, hang on, Johnny Thrust.
Right.
Nice to meet you. My name is Colonel Sanders, sir.
Oh, it's nice to meet you. You can stop. I'm not a...
Oh, okay, I was gonna get on my knees for you too, Johnny.
No need to do that.
Okay.
Unnecessary. So listen, all right?
Yes.
I have a product. that's better than horse tranquilizers.
Okay, I'm interested.
Okay, so listen. Good night. I have this thing called Miracle Juice. I used to be you're a military man, eh?
Yeah, I am. Served 42 years in Vietnam.
42 years in Nam, huh?
42, wow. Yeah, I was there before they even started.
That is a long time.
Yes, sir.
I used to work at the Humane Labs. They had a product they were developing for the military.
Okay.
It was a supplement that would make all the soldiers better than they ever could be. Okay.
Super soldiers, now, you saying?
Yeah, that's right. But holy what happened moly. Was, it was too powerful. So the drug got canceled and the Pentagon canceled the contract. But before all that happened, I was able to get my hands on it, replicated in my home.
Jesus.
And now I sell it for a premium.
How much are you selling it for, soldier?
Three for $1,000.
$1,000?
$1,000.
Jesus.
It's premium, high grade. This is better than any ketamine you'll ever boof.
I don't know about that, sir. I keep my savings in a 401k, so I have $1,000. Holy moly.
I'll tell you what. Why don't I give you a sample?
Oh, gee, a sample? Oh my God, sir.
When that wears off, you're going to want to call me. My number's in the yellow pages.
Sir, that's a beer.
Nope. It's a
not a beer?
No. Nope.
Oh.
It looks like a beer. It smells like a beer. It might even taste like a beer, but it's definitely a miracle juice and not
okay.
a beer.
So it's not going to knock me out or anything, so you can kidnap me, is it?
No.
Okay.
It is not. No.
All right, I'm going to try it. Thank you, soldier. Really appreciate it. I need a drink after serving so long in Nam.
There was some mean bush in Nam.
Oh, mean bush. I tell you what, not much is happening.
Oh, sorry.
Oh,
God. How about now?
Holy fuck. Yeah, all right. Now it's really kicked in.
Yeah. God. Put your hat back on. Hit me back. Hit me back.
I don't know how to fucking put my hat back on. No.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, my
Feel
God.
It, right?
Are you okay, soldier?
Nope.
You sound like you are because I just punched you and you loved it.
Well, I just... Like, I'm a masochist.
Masochist. Okay.
Yeah, give me a second. I somehow managed to put my phone in Russian.
Right.
And I cannot figure out how to switch it back to English. Goddamn commies are invading our country, changing our phone languages.
Yeah.
They're trying to take over.
Hey, what's your name again? Johnny Touch?
Thrust.
Thrust. Johnny Thrust. Yeah. How do you get your damn hat on, Johnny, back? I can't.
All right. So you go into your, it's a weird process, all right?
Okay.
So imagine you're
Oh, hang on a minute. Elmo's here. What the fuck do you want, Elmo?
Hey, my name is Ricky.
Ricky?
Ricky Rouse.
You look like a rooster, Ricky.
Well, you look like the green bastard.
I look like a thumb. And you will move on, Ricky. No one started a conversation with you, Elmo-looking ass.
Well, y'all are just standing here looking like y'all need a ride, so...
We are having a conversation.
Well...
You need a ride to nice school.
Oh!
Yeah, what he said. Nice school.
Okay, so you know that game H1Z1?
Yeah.
So just cut out the Z1 and that's how you put your hat on.
What the hell? Oh!
There you go.
Whoa! All right, what about my glasses?
Same thing.
G1?
Yeah.
Oh my God, you're a genius.
Wait, where are my glasses?
Oh, I look beautiful. That miracle juice really made me a little bit whippy in the tummock.
Yep. You can do anything now.
Anything?
Yeah, look at what Miracle Juice does for me. Levitation.
Oh my God, you are doing pull-ups in the air!
Just takes time and patience, and a lot of Miracle Juice.
That's damn right. Well, it was nice meeting you, Johnny Touch, Thrust.
Thrust.
Johnny,
yep.
Thrust,
yep. Good luck, Colonel.
Thank you! I'll be around somewhere here. I don't know how to do that quick. Hang on. Fuck, it didn't work!
Best of luck to you.
Thank you, Johnny. Have a good life.
You too.
It's Yellow Man.
Hey, you! Hey! Hey, you fucker!
What do you want, you piece of shit?
What the fuck are you still doing here? Go away! Get out of
this
town!
This is my turn!
What the fuck are you saying to me?
I said this is my turn!
Your turn?
My turn!
I don't even know what the hell that is, soldier, but I told you to get out of here!
I ain't getting out of here, soldier boy!
Get in your car! I'm not a soldier boy! Get in your car and get out of here!
Hey, Rambo! Please, go back on that, on the curb. You might dirty
yourself, okay? Hey, this guy's been following me around! He gave me the finger and shit! He's been antagonizing me!
What?
Abdul. No, never Abdul.
What?
Abdul,
I'm so friendly. This guy is a harasser. He's a rage road driver, man.
I need to
I'm not a rage road driver. Pull up alongside you, and then you give me the finger, and you tell me, look at this. Who's raging? You're raging. Don't be pointing fingers.
What did I say after I said, look at this?
I'm not sure, because I couldn't understand you.
Oh, bro, not cool, bro. Not cool. Not
why?
You hurt my feelings.
What, because I couldn't hear you? I was listening to Cyndi Lauper in my car.
Can you give me performance?
Can I
touch your gun?
Don't look at my cop. Oh my, what the hell are you doing?
What the? Is that Colonel Sanders?
Why are you so angry?
I'm not angry, okay? You approached me with a lot of aggression before.
I approached you with a lot of aggression. You did.
You did. I did it. I was driving, listening to girls just want to have fun.
Girls just want to have fun.
They just wanna
have fun!
Hey, what's your name, soldier?
I'm Abdul. What's yours?
Abdul. My name's Colonel Sanders.
Colonel Sanders!
God. I'm a KFC man. Hey, okay, Abdul,
wish,
come on.
Your wish is my command.
No, get up. Come on. You get up. Come on, dude.
I need sponsorship for my taxi services, please.
Sponsorship?
Yes.
For what?
Fried chicken.
Okay, well, hey, I'm not associated with them. I can't get you chicken, son.
Wait, you're not?
No, I'm part of it, but I'm not part of it. I'm the mascot.
Ah.
They give me free chicken, but not you, Abdul.
So you get all the free chicken?
Yes.
Show me.
I'm not going to show you. Get in your car.
Show me.
Or we'll bash your face in. Abdul, it was nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you too, you piece of shit.
Get away from here. I'll see you around.
See you around.
Colonel Sanders. Oh, that guy was good. He's funny. Abdul.